first and second year is all didactic. You know, we spent so much time in classroom taking exams and just are really in the classroom. And then towards the end of second year, we transition to see our first patient. From then on, we're splitting class time and clinic time. So basically, we're seeing patients, we go to the doctor tells us exactly what our next steps are. And at the beginning, you know, it's a give and take. We're listening a lot. They're teaching us what to do, calming us down because we're so nervous at the beginning. And so eventually, as time goes on in third year, there's more independence. They expect us to basically have a specific treatment plan or what is our assessment. So there's a big growth from when I started in beginning of third year, end of second year, to where I am now. In optometry school, there's a national board exam that we have to take. There are three parts to it. In third year, you take part one, and you take it in March of third year. It basically combines everything you've learned so far from first year to third year. And it can be very daunting, very challenging time for us, but at the same time really rewarding because it realizes how much we've learned during those 3 years. Life as a third year is a bit varied compared to first and second year. First and second year, you're in class, there's a specific schedule with labs. Third year, since you're in clinic, you're gonna be switching between class one day, lab the other day, and then clinic. So I might be in class from 9 to 12, and then I could be in clinic from 1 to 7. In the beginning of third year, we decide what rotations we want to pursue at the beginning of fourth year. At SUNY, we have 4 externships. They're all 3 months long. So in October of third year, we decide what specialties we like and what we want to know more about. So are you interested in contact lenses, ocular disease, low vision? As a third year student, you tend to become the leaders of a lot of the social activities that occur at SUNY. There are a lot of service organizations, private practice clubs, state organizations, and throughout first and second year, you might be on the board and help out organizing these events. As a third year student, you might be the leader of that club, helping out in the community or doing vision screenings or even mission trips with SVOSH. I got the opportunity to go to Nicaragua this year and provide vision care to over 3,000 patients during my time there.